hadn't dawned on me that, Lord, these guys could take us into the back of the building and shoot us, and no one would ever know the difference. But thank goodness the German Corps commander decided to surrender.